Illuminati, because that's really what the Illuminati's on.
That's why I put the K to it. Because right. I want the niggas is telling me about this Illuminati shit while I'm in jail, right? Like, the dollar's gone.
Right.
That's another way to keep your self-esteem low. That's another way to keep you unconfident.
Right.
And I'm putting the K because I'm killing that Illuminati shit. Uh-huh. Trust me.
People yelling, wake up. But they're still dreaming. They say Illuminati, but they don't know the meaning. They took Pac saying way out of context. What he meant is that Illuminati shit is nonsense. He wasn't saying we should kill anybody. He was saying we should kill that talk of Illuminati. Cause all it is a bunch of hocus pocus to make us feel powerless and shift all our focus from the corporations and the corrupt government to the secret societies and sacred covenants. That's what they want so they don't have to take you serious. They brush you off as a conspiracy theorist. I'm not saying that Illuminati isn't real, but I feel it's been fabricated into a bigger deal than it should be to blind us from the truth with a theory for which they know we will never find the proof. So fuck theories, I deal with real issues. There's a war in the street, gotta keep the steel with you. The police will get you and lock you up for profit, cause corporations got our government up in their pocket. It's the same from the ghetto to the burbs. We are all slaves to the Federal Reserve. Consumerism got us all chasing rainbows, loving the demon with the face of an angel. False prophets worshiping false idols, fake peacemakers whose thoughts are homicidal. It's not about the Bible, the Torah, or the Quran, Christianity, Judaism, or Islam. It's not about nations, race, color, or creed. It's about the need of elitist thieves to feed their greed. They say you gotta vote if you wanna make a change. Ha, that shit's a joke, every candidate's the same. They are all players in a political game. Different campaign, but they got the same mind frame. It's a damn shame, but every president's a puppet. The only change we'll see is when the revolution comes. And trust cometh, it will. My brain muscle I build, I get big, spitting nothing but real lyricism and hip hop for the streets. Diesel automatic with Mickey Mouse on a beat. I'm a dog off the leash, a god awful beast. I will chomp you to pieces. I'm a monster, I feast on these sucker ass rappers. Motherfuckers ass backwards. They saying it's a movie, well they must be bad actors. Every scene I see is dumbed down and gimmicky. All these fake MCs, I am shutting them down lyrically. I am scared of not one single one of you. I say it right in front of you. Now what the fuck you gonna do? Not a damn thing. I'm a peaceful man, but if you try to harm me and my fam, I let my hand swing. Let the hammer ring, only in self-defense. That's not violence, I call it intelligence. Malcolm X flow, I step slow and move carefully, never fearfully, cause I know that God is here with me. Inside my soul, the lies that your eyes behold on the television leave you blinded by the mind control. Programming, phones tapping with no warrants. Every move they make is a product of our ignorance. Money isn't power, it's not even wealth. The truest form of power is knowledge of self. And anything else is an ego-based illusion that leads us to confusion and the evil we pursuing. The people that we choosing to lead us have been abusing the power that they were given. That's the reason that we losing. And that's why we need a revolution, cause reform will never bring us real retribution. Destitution, we living in strife, cause companies monopolize necessities of life. If you wanna drink, they say, fuck you, pay me. If you wanna eat, they say, fuck you, pay me. If you wanna breathe, they say, fuck you, pay me. You think it's something free, man, you must be crazy. If you don't got no money to give, then die, motherfucker, you don't got the right to live. I guess that's why they say you gotta earn a living. And when you make a fortune, they say that you made a killing. And that's true, cause many people have to die for a few to get a slice of the American pie. I said, many people have to die for a few to get a slice of the American pie, motherfucker. Diesel automatic. You know what I do. Get big on the hood. Mickey Mouse on the beat. Illuminati shit. And we out.